Okay, so Avdesh, welcome on Yourpedia Education platform for your mock interview for engineering services, right? So me along with Virendra Saklani sir will proceed ahead with your mock. So we want you to introduce yourself to us first.
Sir, I'm Avdesh Kumar Mahawar. I came from Dosa, Rajasthan. My father is a teacher and my mother is a housewife. I have graduated in 2018 from National Institute of Technology, Patna. In electrical engineering, where I did my project in entitled with the simulation of synchronization of solar cell with the grid, and I have done my vocational training from NTPC Shaktinagar. Thank you so much, sir.
Okay, so Avdesh, can you tell me about your name Avdesh? I want you to tell me something about that. What is the meaning of that, Avdesh?
Sir, Avdesh, the word Avdesh is a composition of two words. First is Avad plus Ish. It means the king of Ayodhya. It is generally referred for Maharaj Dasarath, which was the king of Ayodhya.
Okay, yes, so how do you interpret it now?
Sir, it is like the good things he did in his entire life, and it is the inspiration for me, and it is kind of the goodwill, that goodwill for my parents, that I will perform better and enlighten their name. So in that way they put my name.
Acha, ye Dosa ke bare mein kuch batao.
Sir, Dosa is almost 55 kilometers from Jaipur, and it is rich in culture, and it was previously the capital of Dhundad state, which was later renamed as Amer or Jaipur. So firstly, it was Dosa was ruled by Kachhuaha, and this entire region was ruled by Marathas, Mughals, and after that it was ruled by Kachhua and the Meena community also. The major famous things are one temple is there, Sri Balaji temple, Mehndipur Balaji is also a name of that, and one another historical place is there named Abhaneri, which is a step well. The Abhaneri is one of the deepest and oldest step well in Rajasthan and in India as well. It is built in something 8th century. And during the ruling time of Aurangzeb, it was entirely destroyed because there was a historical temple called Harsad Mata temple. And
okay, आप मेरे को ये बताओ अवधेश, आप engineering services जाना क्यों चाहते हो? Why you are interested in engineering services?
Sir, this is like In my childhood, when I was living in my village, there was no electricity. So in that sense, I used to think that what is electricity? So that was my first thing that I developed an interest in physics or electricity. So that's how I choose first science, and then I learned that if I want to develop something, and if I want to grow my village in this manner, that we can access the electricity, so I have to choose engineering. So then I went for engineering, and there in my college time I learned that there is the most prestigious job which have most kind of opportunity, and there are a lot of opportunity and skills. By using them, I can grow and learn. I can grow and teach my villagers, so they can have equal opportunity than the urban areas. So they can also grow themselves.
Okay,
so that's why I want to join IS. Yes, sir.
Okay. So Avdesh, why not? Like, since you have done even training in NTPC also, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
So NTPC is also contributing a lot towards this electricity development and reaching out to the people, the problem that you mentioned just now. So why not to join a PSU, which is contributing a lot towards electricity generation? That way you can help more rather than being in this particular service, isn't it?
Definitely, the NTPC or other PSUs are more are having equal opportunity, but the domain of that of the work in their sense are limited. So I think I could not help that much as I can help them in remain in getting job in IES.
So how can you help? So how do you see that? Okay, getting into engineering services is going to help your village.
Sir, joining engineering services will boost the confidence and confidence boost the confidence of villagers that this that one can reach that level, then we can also reach. So one kind of motivation will be there, and other thing will be the skills I will learn from IES or the job I will get from there. So the skill can be utilized to develop my village.
But it doesn't seem convincing how that means. If they will be motivated, obviously they will be motivated even if you join the PSUs also. And PSUs are having very good salaries also. So that factor will be more motivating than being in engineering services where you cannot directly contribute in your village. Even if you go for the IES also, that could be also motivating. So why you are then thinking of ESC only, go for the IES. That will be more motivating for the villages, isn't it? And that is going to be more rather... In fact,
if you become junior engineer in electrical department, that will be far better.
Sir, in PSUs, the diversity is not there. But the ESC has more diversity than PSUs.
What do you mean by that diversity?
JEN or AENO.
What do you mean by diversity?
Diversity is the kind of work culture. So I think the IES has more better work culture.
What is the meaning of work culture?
So work culture is kind of work we do in the job.
So PSU meaning a work culture?
So that is limited to that area only. Like if I join NTPC, so the work will be limited to the NTPC campus only. The work will not come to the village or something.
So don't you think it is other way around?
What, sir?
Don't you think it is other way around? More diversity in public sector rather than in government sector?
Sir, in government sector, the diversity is more. The public sector has limited diversity.
Mm-hmm. In terms of job roles, right? That's what you're saying.
Sir.
Okay, in your resume you have mentioned, not resume but in your like the details that you have provided to us, you have given the preference for as a central power engineering services grade A electrical engineering post, right?
Sir, I have given preference to defense.
No, defense is
sure?
that is at second position.
What is that first position you have filled?
The central power group A.
Or last mein kya bhara hai?
Sir, the last one is naval services.
No.
Last one is naval services, and the at the bottom place central power group B services.
To pehle pe bhi central power aur last pe bhi central power kaise?
Sir, at the first central power is group A services, and in the last this is group B services.
तो इसका मतलब तुम्हें group A group B से मतलब है, तुम्हें power से मतलब नहीं है, services से मतलब नहीं है तुम्हें.
Sir, in group A the opportunities are more than group B services.
कैसे?
Sir, there will be more kind of power or more kind of diversity.
Are you power crazy?
No, sir.
तो तुम्हें सेंटर मतलब वो ऑर्गेनाइजेशन से तो मतलब ही कोई नहीं है यार. जो तुम्हारा पावर इंजीनियरिंग सर्विसेज है, सेंट्रल पावर इंजीनियरिंग सर्विसेज, उसमें ग्रेड बी में अगर तुम्हें डाल दूंगा तो तुम्हें बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं आएगा. ग्रेड ए में डाल दिया तुम्हें पसंद आ रहा है, वो सेम ऑर्गेनाइजेशन.
सर, द ग्रेड ए इज हैविंग अ मोर अपॉर्चुनिटी आई थिंक.
ओके सो अवधेश, यू हैव मेंशनड in sports like you're having kabaddi? You like, I think.
Sir, in my school time, I have played kabaddi.
So now?
Sir, now when I went to NIT Patna, there was no such opportunity to play kabaddi. There
so
were
do, you
other
watch,
games.
Do you watch kabaddi matches?
Sir, I haven't too much time. In my school days, I used to watch.
Okay, so any team you like the most as of now, which is at the national level?
Sir, right now, I don't have much interest in kabaddi.
So which game do you like the most as of now?
Sir, in games, I used to play only only Sudoku or something.
That is not a game. That may be like kind of other activity.
Yes, sir.
Like in games, which games do you like the most?
Sir, I do not play games.
No, I'm not talking about playing. I'm talking about liking.
Sir, liking is kabaddi only.
Kabaddi only. So that's what I'm saying. If you like the kabaddi, then which game is the, like which team is the most strong team in India right now? As you know, we are having different teams right now, like on the lines of IPL.
Sir, I have no idea about it.
Okay. And what else did you mention? Sudoku and reading Sudoku. You like to solve Sudoku?
Yes, sir.
What kind of Sudoku?
Sir, Sudoku is a number puzzle in which 1 to 9 digits are filled.
So, like grid of what type? 3x3, 9x9?
Sir, 9x9, classical Sudoku.
Mm-hmm. So, what is the meaning of classical Sudoku?
Sir, classical, there are many kind of Sudoku. The one which I play, which I solve is classical Sudoku, which is having 9x9 grids and 3x3 subgrids, in which 1 to 9 digits are to be filled.
You mentioned about Mehndi Balaji Temple. Where is it located?
Sir, is it located in my home district? From home district, it is about 20 kilometers.
So what is it known for?
Sir, it is known for some spiritual activities like bhoot, preet, etc. and mental problems, etc.
So can you elaborate a little bit?
Sir, since there are many mythologies which says that it came suddenly as the sculpture of Balaji, but I have no such idea about it. And the major use of it is the people came for mental problems and some spiritual problems like bhoot, preet, etc. And they came here and they used to treat those problems.
So have you ever visited that temple?
Yes, sir. I have visited once.
So what did you realize?
Sir, I don't think that this is kind of a bhoot preet or something. This is kind of positive hope which gives the will to recover from them.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yes.
I think we can give now feedback to Avdesh.
Right. Mm-hmm. So Avdesh, let me just give you the feedback from my side. Okay. So first question I think I asked you related, that was question after the initial question, that why ESC and why not other this? So I will talk about the why not other. You started talking about the motivation. This will give the motivation. Basically, you are not having the proper answer. Why not PSUs and all that? And then you took a entirely different line. You started talking about there is no diversity in PSUs. You started talking about negative to justify that, since you want to get into ESC. So that way you started doing. And ESE having better work culture. So you don't have to justify your, you don't know because you have not joined that. Even if you don't have any idea of the service, kind of service you're going to join in. Do you have? No, you don't have the idea whether there's diversity or not. So neither you can say against it, neither you can say in favor of it. But at least you can just tell, okay, since I want to get into, so they are the prestigious services. So that is why I want to get into it. Right. So that way you have to say, you don't need to say negative about the PSUs. If you'll ask me that whether PSUs are having diversity more than that ESE, then I will say definitely. But you are not going to take the stand over there that way, right? Okay. To justify that since you want to get into this service. And Kabaddi also, right? So sports you have played, but again, when I started asking again and again, you said that this is of like, because I think you didn't want to talk about cricket or something that way, because you may not be having a lot of information with you about those sports. So you wanted to stick to Kabaddi. So if you want to stick to Kabaddi, at least keep yourself prepared related to Kabaddi. Kabaddi in India, what we do have, we are having that league, I think, right? So you should have the idea of the leagues, different leagues that you're having in Kabaddi and which are strong teams and all those. So get the little idea, not little idea. You have to be thorough with that particular Kabaddi, okay? So that is going to be, okay. And Mehndi Balaji, okay, that was a general question. Rest, I think Dr. Vijender can give you the feedback.
Okay, Avdesh, apne naam ka place Dosa, kyun engineering services join karna hai? Iska bhi answer aapke paas dhang se nahi tha. PSUs ki diversity nahi hai. Why do you compare PSUs engineering services? Work culture, diversity nahi hai PSU mein. Negative mat bolo na kisi ke bare mein.
Sir, is question mein thoda sa confusion rehta hai. Abhi tak sir, maine kai baar internet se bhi try kiya, but ये क्वेश्चन मुझे सही से जो सर एक होता है ना यही कि ईएससी में क्यों जाना चाहते हैं.
इंजीनियरिंग सर्विसेज आर द मोस्ट प्रेस्टिजियस जॉब्स इन इंजीनियरिंग इन गवर्नमेंट सेक्टर.
जैसे अभी सर ने पूछा सर, जैसे अभी पूछा था सर ने कि पीएसयू क्यों नहीं, तो सर फिर वहीं जाके फिर फंस जाता.
सर पीएसयू भी बहुत अच्छी जॉब्स हैं, लेकिन ग्रेजुएशन के टाइम से आई हैव ड्रीम टू बी एन आईईएस ऑफिसर and I wanted to join government jobs. Public sector is different from government. Government jobs ka apna ek prestige hai sir. Aur jis locality se main aata hu, jis family se main aata hu, wahan pe government jobs ki bahut zyada value hai sir. Public sector ki nahi hai kya? Sir hai, lekin not to the match of government. Aise compare karo na yaar. Ye ladki aur ye ladki, kaun achhi hai? Dono hi achhi hai sir, lekin mera dil is pe aaya hua hai. You understand that? ये अच्छी नहीं है सर, ये अच्छी है, दैट इज नॉट अ राइट वे टू से. ये भी अच्छी है, ये भी अच्छी है, लेकिन मेरे को ये ज्यादा अच्छी लगती है, मेरे को इससे मैरिज करना है. दिस इज व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग, दैट्स इट. पीएसयू बहुत अच्छा है. तो तुम्हें दो चीज को कंपैरिजन करने में, एक को क्रिटिसाइज करने की रिक्वायरमेंट नहीं है. पब्लिक सेक्टर इज ऑल्सो वेरी गुड जॉब सर, बट जहां से मैं आता हूँ, जिस फैमिली से मैं आता हूँ, सिंस कॉलेज डेज आई हैव ड्रीम टू बिकम एन आईईएस ऑफिसर. क्यों तेरा ड्रीम है आईएएस ऑफिसर बनने का, उसको क्वेश्चन नहीं पूछेगा तुमसे. रोल मॉडल आपने कोई देख लिया होगा, रोल मॉडल होगा कोई, होगा आपका सीनियर होगा, तो वहां से आपका इंटरेस्ट जनरेट हुआ. वेरी सिंपल. आईएएस आर द मोस्ट प्रेस्टिजियस जॉब्स इन इंजीनियरिंग. दे ऑफर एवरीथिंग लाइक हाई प्रमोशनल अपॉर्चुनिटीज, प्रेस्टीज, कोई मतलब कोई नो डिनाइंग ऑफ द फैक्ट. वर्क कल्चर वगैरह क्या है ना, तुम जानते नहीं हो अभी वर्क कल्चर क्या, डिफाइन भी नहीं कर पाओगे. देखा है क्या तुमने वर्क कल्चर उनका? लेकिन प्रेस्टीजियस जॉब है तो पता ही है.
यस सर.
बेस्ट जॉब है ये भी पता है. प्रमोशन भी एग्जीक्यूटिव इंजीनियर लेवल से तुम स्टार्ट करते हो, ये भी पता है बाहर से. जो चीज बाहर से पता है वो बोलो, जो अंदर से तुम्हें पता लगेगी वो मत बोलो. तुम्हें पता नहीं है अभी जॉब डाइवर्सिटी, जॉब कल्चर, ये पता नहीं है ना तुम्हें यार. नॉट से दैट आईईएस क्यों बनना है, उस क्वेश्चन को भी ढंग से रिवाइज करो.
Okay, right?
और पूरे कॉन्फिडेंस कम है भाई आईएएस ऑफिसर बनने वाला कॉन्फिडेंस नहीं. कबड्डी नाम तो ले लिया, लेकिन कबड्डी का तो तुम्हें नॉलेज ही कुछ नहीं है यार. ये ग्रुप वी सर्विसेज क्यों, इसमें सेम ही ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में ग्रुप ए और ग्रुप में, पहले में ग्रुप ए लास्ट में ग्रुप बी, यहां से क्वेश्चन पूछ सकता है. सर दिस सेक्टर इज वेरी गुड. हाँ
सर, इसका क्या रिप्लाई हो सकता है?
हाँ, कि ये बहुत अच्छा ऑर्गेनाइजेशन है सर, लेकिन आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड फॉर टू थिंग्स. अदर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन आर ऑल्सो वेरी गुड, but there are two things which I am looking forward sir. One is organization, another is promotional opportunities also, and I believe that promotional opportunities in group V will not be that much. Koi bol sakta hai kya is bare mein kuch? Main group baki services bhi to achhi hai na, kya trouble hai unme? Baki mein promotion bhi hoga sir, like defense, naval, all other are equally reputed for me. Do power ke liye meri inclination zyada hai, but then I do not even want to compromise with promotional opportunities also.
Okay, sir.